Hey guys, welcome to a new video. I wanted to thank you first of all for all the great reactions you gave me on the last video. So I thought I'm building it again. The water is here. But this time I'm not doing it with Antares, I'm gonna do it with Macho, and we're gonna see how high Macho wants to free jump and go through water. So I've set it all up right now already. So now you only have to get Macho and then we can get started. We've got Macho. Matt and Steve.
Hi.
Oh, hi.
The best part of it all that we also have is hay fever.
Whoa, speak for yourself. Yes, sir. I don't have hay fever.
I'm talking about myself.
Oh, I thought you said we all had it.
No, hay fever is also involved, I guess.
Yes, that's true. Featuring a... God's sake, I mean, come on, we're trying to film a video here.
Okay, should we go in?
Let's do it.
How much?
Go on then. I'm glad you have proper footwear. Let's do it.
So do you.
More.
Okay, so
I know horses, okay?
Once before I've done a free jump video with Macho, but it wasn't on my channel, so I'm excited to do it again. And this time with a lot of water, hopefully. So maybe I first need to warm him up, but I can ask you to run a little bit with him to warm him
me?
Up.
What?
I don't know if it's safe with these.
Oh yeah, go on.
Flop.
Oh yeah, oh that's not great really. He shouldn't be running with a horse if he's got that. Especially Macho, who's notorious for stepping on feet.
Okay. Okay, we've been jumping.
Oh.
We've been jumping soon from this side to that side.
That's my cue. Well, I'm off. Oh. Jeez. Oh. For God's sake, I mean, just go.
That's a lot of hay fever.
Why didn't you take a tablet?
I did!
Okay, so I'll be jumping with him a few rounds. Why do you two have normal shoes on?
Well, I didn't understand I was participating in this.
Because it's sand and it feels like the beach.
Oh, that was magic.
That's too close.
That was really magic. Oh, it's happening. Move! Move! Let me get the shot.
Oh my god, he sees the jump.
Woo! Oh my god, that was kind of good. Oh, Antares is going to be participating from the other side of the fence! Alright! Oh! What kind of horse does that? They just finish running and throw themselves on the ground. Sounds like you.
Okay!
Okay, we're ready to go again.
Oh, I don't think so. Oh, alright. Now that he's had his roll, he's got a real method to his jumping. Whee!
Wow.
That was honestly magical. The water's getting bigger, sorry.
What?
This is the pressure.
The water, it just got bigger. Like the... Anyway.
Okay, I'll jump a little bit higher.
Okay. Steve, careful, the water's coming! The water's coming towards!
Oh, no.
Kidding, 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 kidding.
Can I try again?
Yeah. I feel
is
like we can go higher.
Is it still free jump if I'm holding him?
No. Yeah, free jumping. That's just jumping next to him. Oh, but it doesn't matter. Yeah, so let's not get stuck on the technicalities. Isn't that right? Oh, he's coming, Steve,
he
out the way.
He sees the jump and he wants to go. Whoa.
Woo! Oh my god. Bucking.
Good boy.
I feel like we can go higher. We're just...
Yeah, but we're gonna have to put the water underneath. This was just warming up.
All right then.
Are you gonna get wet?
Absolutely gonna get wet. Let me tie it up my... I'll get rid of mine. Okay, so we have the jump, and maybe you've seen the other video with Antares, and there we put first the that sprinkler on that goes like this, and then if all of that goes well, because it's for a horse very scary, I think, when they need to jump through water. I don't know how they see it. I don't know what you think. But so I can see it's quite high.
He's doing wet me. Oh.
So,
hi, Match.
So, yes, sir. How high does this go?
Oh my god, he was not a fan. Did you see? He just ran away. He's like, I'm not a fan.
What's the meterage you can expect from this device?
Oh my god, Macho.
That's cool.
Oh, nearly stepped on my heel. Macho, back. Back. Such a good boy.
Do you think he's coming?
No. He's
okay,
leaving.
Okay, so here it works with the water pressure. If the pump turns on, it goes higher. And now it's not so high, so that's good to start.
Okay.
Looks really good.
Okay. Match!
It's all good, I've got
Oh. Go on then, Steve.
Look, Steve is gonna do the first.
Oh my god. Alright.
Oh, shit!
Ooh! Oh my god! Oh my god. Alright. That was cool!
Wow, guys, follow me right here.
Okay, yes, his turn.
Huntress is losing his...
Well... After the day... Oh! Oh, oh, Macho's not a fan. Macho is not a fan.
I'll get him. I know. We have a good connection.
All right, you get him. Steve, get him. You've got that good connection. Oh, my lord. It's all happening now.
Oh, my God. What if we put that on the side?
That's what's going to happen. Did you not watch Jesse's other video?
But I didn't realize it was all from the side.
It's really tall right now, isn't it?
It's tall.
What's the average height?
It's really coming this way.
Well, like 2.5 meters? I don't know.
No, that's like 2 meters.
Cool. I'm glad the grass is getting some water. Look at that. My beautiful grass.
Why isn't
pressure? Now the pressure is higher. Let's see what's happening then.
Okay, let's see.
And then we can go higher.
Hold your breath, Jesse!
Yeah!
Woo! Oh my God! Hey, stop it! Why is it going for me? I was expecting both of you to come out of the water, but just it was just him.
That was really good.
Maybe it's not really fair if I don't go.
He's got it so. Hey.
Yes, it's riding Struggle Street.
Okay.
Nice. Who's going with him next? Not me.
I'll go because he has no normal shoes.
He's being very rough. With
me. Here we go. Woo! That was big. I don't think. I think he thought he was hitting a wall.
Yeah, every time he goes through, he's like, aww.
Steve, make it higher. Quick. Now! Make it higher now! Go!
Oh, complete psych!
The other side?
What are we on?
Oh.
Shit.
Thank you.
Ready!
Good boy.
That was really good. Okay, I think we're ready for the other sprinkler. I want more water.
Careful. I don't know how to put it because last time the jump was here.
It looks like a lot of water, doesn't it?
Oh no.
Oh, that's not good.
Oh no.
Oh, that's not good.
Hang on, I'll come and help.
No, you can't do it like that, yes. Oh.
Make the impossible possible.
Oh. Oh, for Pete's sake. Macho!
He's gonna be a schnitzel.
Are you getting a bit wet there? Steve's got it, apparently.
Oh, sorry! For Pete's sake, guys!
Sorry. Straight into the pole, but.
Alright.
What a freaking waterwork. Look at that.
Okay.
Looks real good.
It's like a wet and wild.
Alright. Now, this is, I think you can call this a water jump.
Absolutely. You're looking a bit wet.
Thank you. Come back.
Oh, the halter's coming off.
Good boy.
The halter's like, bye.
One of the ears. Oh, he's gonna love this.
Okay.
You for the high.
Go on then, Jesse. Woo!
Wow.
Go match. Refusal, refusal. You were both not committed. Yeah, go. Woo!
Good boy.
Okay, good. You are looking a little wet.
My good boy.
Oh.
Oh, and it's quite high, isn't it? We're gonna try to see if he wants to do it. But what is always important is to just see what he's comfortable with. He really likes it, but he needs to like it by the end as well. Good.
All right, let's see. Looking high, it's looking wet, it's looking watery. Oh, he's already lost control. Oh, he loves the water jump. He wants to go, yes sir. Yes!
I mean, if I can go over this.
Of course.
Go, go, go.
Woo! What a jump. Why do we both sound the same? Wow, that was good.
One more little bit.
Did you hear the neighbors wooing?
Woo!
One more little bit, okay? Oh.
All right.
I'm soaked.
You're looking up.
It's quite high. This is 90 something centimeters.
Is this your final jump?
And this is almost the same height as Macho is.
Oh my god.
So I think if this will go well, that is enough, don't you think?
Yeah. Okay. Well, you're both looking well enough, so. Oh, fast. He's like, don't kiss me, I'm working. Ooh. He's lost control. He's lost control. He's being pulled. Oh no, 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 no. Okay, just gonna go down. Sorry, let me put this in the camera. Alright!
You can do it! I'm
trying. Go! Oh, we knocked it, but that's alright. Chase is also running. They're all running. Where is he? Like, there he is. Oh. Yeah! This is it!
Go!
Woo!
Wow.
Oh no! I don't know if I got it!
What?
I don't know if I filmed it properly. Because I was looking. One more, do you think?
You're joking. Okay, so he did it well, but he's maybe not on camera, so we have to try it again.
Yeah.
But if it doesn't go well, he did it well already.
Yeah. Look how streamlined his body is. Goals.
What?
I think I got it. I mean, it wouldn't be great, but I think I got it.
So why are you getting him to do it again?
It's kind of fun, no?
Just to see him suffer?
Oh, I guess. Okay, it's fine. This time I really have to make sure I get it well. Oh.
He doesn't want it.
Like, I've had enough! He's missed!
Maybe you should finish it on a lower one. Steve, can you lower the other side, please?
Oh, for Pete's sake!
Who's Pete? Go! Get in there, boy! You get in there and lower that water, boy! Okay. You
pants,
can do it, yes, sir.
Are these pants fresh? Or are they dirty?
Oh, fuck. For the last.
Woo! Yeah! Wow. That was nice!
Okay, thank you much. Let's go for a nice roll. So, it was quite the video.
You had a breath, yes.
And thank you so much for watching. I hope you liked it. It's a bit different than Antares. And I wasn't this wet with Antares, but. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. And I'm gonna shower now with Macho. Okay, thank you, bye bye. I wish I had the guts to start a conversation with someone. Just be who I am, I care so much about first impressions. So